services are ready and they're concerned, but they're ready to take the referrals.
Right.
Again, I just want to comment on how we can work. So the people assessing social care is an automatic question that tells people that they'll have a certain check. It is a performance indicator within the value of social care to make sure that people are having those checks. Obviously, it can be broadened out now to this broader. It's also on the self-assessment framework, so people are able to fill out the form and sort of get themselves referred in. So I think if we can get those very practical kind of systems in, same way with GPs or whoever else is going to work with, I think that's the top bottom is moving from a very loose thing to a much more tight kind of relationship where people are absolutely getting referred in and I know they're getting referred in.
Okay. Picking up that people are very enthusiastic about this and want to get involved and contribute, etc. And it sounds like it's going to be a really useful initiative. So I think we've got various bits of work on this, but I think generally the view is this is great, let's just get on with it. Yeah? So thanks for that. Great, okay, so we need to move on now quite rapidly to item 9, which is the Wellbeing Health Centre GP Services. Is this Carla?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Carla Sutton, Senior Contract Manager within the Merseyside office in NHS England. We've got a report and we've completed a lot of information just to give a brief overview and a slight update of the report as well in the summer. It's to say that NHS England reviewed the contract that is based, which is based in 2008 from the Dolores Centre review that suggested every PCT area of the time, manufacturing area, should have standard hours access service.
notes, the context of the report, transfer the resources and the ongoing development of the rural service within the town of Cllr. Everybody okay with that explanation? Okay, great. Thank you for that, Carla. So let's move on to item 10, which is the crisis care and call that. Moving along, Suzanne is with us. Thank you.
Staying well and preventing future crises occurring.
emergency rescue.